Hello, Reach Out and Read of Greater New York viewers. Apologies again for our delay today in getting this out. We've had many technical difficulties. We are hoping third time's the charm. Thank you for hanging in there with us. So for today's reading, we have children's book author Doreen Cronin, who has written Click Clack Moo, Cows That Type, and she is going to read for you today. Thank you for tuning in. Without further ado.
Hi, everyone. My name is Doreen Cronin, and I am the author of Click Clack Moo, Cows That Type. I'm so happy to be with you this morning with Reach Out and Read, and I think we should read a book together. Here we go. Click Clack Moo, Cows That Type, illustrated by Miss Betsy Lewin. Clack moo, cows that type. Farmer Brown has a problem. His cows like to type. All day long he hears click clack moo, click clack moo, clickety clack moo. At first he couldn't believe his ears. Cows that type? Impossible. Click clack moo, click clack moo, clickety clack moo. Then he couldn't believe his eyes. Dear Farmer Brown, the barn is very cold at night. We'd like some electric blankets. Sincerely, the cows. It was bad enough the cows had found the old typewriter in the barn. Now they wanted electric blankets. No way, said Farmer Brown. No electric blankets. So the cows went on strike. They left a note on the barn door. Sorry, we're closed. No milk today. No milk today, cried Farmer Brown. In the background, he heard the cows busy at work. Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Clickety, clack, moo. The next day, he got another note. Dear Farmer Brown, the hens are cold too. They'd like electric blankets. Sincerely, the cows. The cows were growing impatient with the farmer. They left a new note on the barn door. Closed, no milk, no eggs. No eggs, cried Farmer Brown. In the background, he heard them. Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Clickety-clack, moo. Cows that type, hens on strike. Who ever heard of such a thing? How can I run a farm with no milk and no eggs? Farmer Brown was furious. Here he is, right down here. Just his hands up in the air. He's so mad. Farmer Brown got out his own typewriter. Dear cows and hens, there will be no electric blankets. You are cows and hens. I demand milk and eggs. Duck was a neutral party, so he brought the ultimatum to the cows. And he's gonna go all the way up there. He's gonna follow that path. The cows held an emergency meeting. All the animals gathered around the barn to snoop, but none of them could understand moo. All night long, Farmer Brown waited for an answer. Duck knocked on the door early the next morning, and he handed Farmer Brown a note. Dear Farmer Brown, we will exchange our typewriter for electric blankets. Leave them outside the barn door, and we'll send Duck over with the typewriter. Farmer Brown decided this was a good deal. He left the blankets next to the barn door, and then he waited for Duck to come with the typewriter. The next morning, he got a note. Dear Farmer Brown, the pond is quite boring. We'd like a diving board. Sincerely, the ducks. Click clack, quack, click clack, quack, clickety clack, quack. The end. Last page belongs to the illustrator in this book. I didn't write any words. Can you come up with any words to end click clack moo? Make it your own page. Thank you so much for reading with me today. I hope you get to read a lot of books, and I hope everyone is taking